Alright, so we're going back there to pick up another engineer then. Try to get the alarm this time. This chopper can't take much more of this. I'm gonna do one recce pass, then we'll engage. Engaging the generator in 3, 2, 1.
I can't shoot. I can't.
Go, go, go. Fire support on the way. Mortar's position has been destroyed. You are danger close. I cannot help you. Alright, grab the VIP. Incoming! Get inside! We need to bounce off pretty quickly now. I'll have to take out the position and come back for you. Fire, fire, fire! Target destroyed. Coming back down. Roger that. Exfil on the way.
Kumpa, thank you again.
This broadcast could be a greater victory than any of us realize.
Or it could change nothing. Carajo, don't worry. I will get it done, and then we shall see. Adios, pues.
Stay tuned to Santa Blanca Radio. If all goes to plan, you'll hear Pacatari's speech before you know it.
Hoo-ah.
Clear.
Made it. I'll ring the rebels so they can haul it out later.
Right. And then for us, it's Cerveza time.
Mark next objective on the map. We got an enemy convoy in sight. Engaging. Target is 2 clicks out. Click to objective. Got the target. Stand by to engage escorts. Shot. Over. Engaging escort 2. Go!
The rebels are gonna love this. That's a pharmacy's worth of medicine for their people.
Taking fire!
Target down.
Well done. Stand by for cast evac. We got tangos! Standoff tactics, engaging snipers with heavy rockets. I'm gonna put you down. I'll keep up the covering fire.
Okay, I'm here.
Watch out, sniper. Snipers, top of the hill, 1 o'clock. Should be clear enough for you to advance now. Last tangos are on the top of the hill.
Hello. Hey.
Storefront. Rebels are engaging.
Like a temple or something.
A mausoleum.
A what? I'm not exactly up to date on my French here, so can you explain what this means?
Mausoleum. It's a Greek word. Describes a magnificent stone building where kings and emperors are buried.
A tomb?
It's much more than that. It's a token of our accomplishments here in Bolivia. A shrine which will remind everyone that a great man, with the help of a great people, can achieve anything, can make history. Just like Santa Blanca is doing here in Bolivia. Esto es para el pueblo.
I'm gonna put you down on the cliff face, straight ahead.
If we start shooting, ID your targets, people. We know Perico's ex-bodyguard Ruiz is working at this mine, and we need him alive for questioning.
I got an ID on the target. He's heading towards the mine entrance. Santa Blanca helicopter has been destroyed to prevent escape.
I got eyes on Perico's former bodyguard. Let's talk to him.
Incoming enemy helicopter.
Damn, that guy's dead.
Fox 2.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Found a location for a cartel antenna. Add it to the list of things to shut down. Got the location of a rebel radio transmitter that's been shut down. Let's go help them get their message out. You are Arturo Ruiz, DJ Perico's former bodyguard?
Perico? Man, fuck that guy. That pinche puto shot my dog.
He shot your friend?
No, man. He shot my dog. Pero. And the Paloma never did nothing to no one.
Perico killed your pet? What for?
Hijo de su reputa madre, Perico was trying to smoke weed out of an AR-15. Fucking thing went off and got Paloma. Still have nightmares about that. Wake up with the shakes and shit.
You wanna get back at Perico? Give me his real name. A photo, too.
All that and all we got was a name as common as Marco Garcia.
Ah, the activity will work their magic. Send them the name and maybe they can zap us back a picture.
Stand by to trigger it. They'll deploy the troops and provide fire support.
You can teleport to me.
No need. This is better than teleporting. This is rockets. Deploy. SB incoming. By the houses. Target! Fire! Santa Blanca vehicle inbound. Technical. Targeting.
Enemy down.
Got a ton of them inbound. More incoming, two Santa Blanca technicals. Main road. Secondary road. Nice job.
Get all the
Show's over. That ought to get the rebels fired up.